Hello, how to solve 3 power 5 power x is equals to 5 power 3 power x. First, we will apply ln in both sides. So it will be ln 3 power 5 power x is equals to ln 5 power 3 power x. Now, we will apply this ln rules, whereas ln a power n is equals to n ln a. This is the first rule. And the second rule we will apply is ln a over b is equals to ln a minus ln b. So we will apply these rules in our equations. So from here, ln 3 power 5x, power 5x will move to here, so it will be 5 power x ln 3 is equals to 3 power x ln 5. So, next step, we'll divide by 5 power x in both sides. So, this and this will cancel by 1 and by 1. So, our equation will be ln 3 is equals to, because here is common powers of x, so to be 3 over 5 bracket power x ln 5. Then, from our equation, ln 3 is equals to 3 over 5 bracket power x ln 5. We will divide by ln 5 in both sides. So this will cancel. Then our equation will be ln 3 over ln 5. Is equals to 3 over 5 bracket power x. Then we will apply again ln in both sides because there is power x, so as to find the value of x. So it will be ln bracket ln 3 over ln 5 is equals to ln 3 over 5 bracket power x. So then our equation will be, this x will move to here. So our equation will be ln bracket ln 3 over ln 5 bracket is equals to x ln 3 over 5. So in next step, we'll divide by ln 3 over 5 in both sides. So this and this will cancel. Then x is equals to, here it will be ln, because here's division, so it will be ln bracket ln 3 minus ln 5 bracket over, here it is ln 3 over 5, so here it will be ln 3 minus ln 5. So this is the answer for the value of x. Don't forget these steps. To miss out, subscribe to my channel. And see you in the next video. Bye bye.